Hi subbies, it's me, the KG Lifestyle. Thanks for tuning into my station. Today I just have a fairly quick haul. I took advantage of the latest Zara sale. If you have been following me for a while, you know and understand that I love Zara. I love the European type-esque inspired clothing. They've really expanded and gotten a little bit more cultural with some of the things that they carry. And I would have to say that they are pretty well priced for what you get. I've had Zara dresses for years and years and years, things that you just never get rid of, classics. And so it's a great place to go if you need classics. Some of the things I got are maybe classics. Some of them are definitely trendy. So let's get right into it. So I'm gonna start with the most boring stuff, which is starting with what I'm wearing now. I do work in corporate America, but I have the flexibility to dress casually. Doesn't mean I always like to dress casually. I do dress a little bit above the dress code at work. So this is just a nice little shirt. I absolutely love just the diagonal that it has at the bottom. Very well made. Like I said, I think Zara is a great place to go when you're looking for clothes that are well made and not super, super duper expensive. It does have a zipper in the back, and it fits really nicely for my chest area. As you all know, I'm a little top heavy, so I have to sometimes find shirts that work for me, and this one does. The next thing I got was this pair of pants, flared crop pants, I don't know, but they have a tie, which I absolutely love as well, and they kind of flare up, if you guys can see. They have this stitching, which makes it have a little bit of character. They tie in the front, and they're really loose and airy. I absolutely love these for the summer with a colored shirt, any kind of color. First of all, polka dots to me are very classic. They're never gonna go out of style. So a yellow shirt, a teal shirt, something like that, very cute. So again, even though I dress up a little bit at work, I definitely wear color. The next thing I got is this pencil skirt. Y'all, this is one of my favorite pencil skirts. Probably my favorite pencil skirt. So if you watch my latest lookbook, you'll see that I have a green skirt there that you guys loved, by the way, from The Limited. And I love fitted pencil skirts. It's difficult to find pencil skirts that are long enough and actually make sense for my body type. Unfortunately, when you're really tall, pencil skirts can turn into mini skirts, and so you got to be kind of careful. This one is super, super long, perfect for my height, and as you can see, it starts off with some flowers, and then as you go down, it gets a little more populated. It's got a great slit in the back, and I'm telling you, super form-fitting and cute, very business-like. Can wear a blazer with this, a casual shirt, whatever, and it has a zipper on the side as well. So one of my favorite things that I got. So moving a little out of the work type attire, I got these pleather pants. Will you guys believe these were $10? $9.99. Yes, I was so excited when I saw that. I've been trying to find a pair of leather pants for a very long time. Now, these are not super long, so they do end up hitting me around my ankle, a little bit above my ankle, which is fine with me. But what I love about these is they have zipped up slits on this in the end. So I really like the way that looks. I can wear these with heels. I can really, really work with these. And the fact that they fit me, because a lot of times when you're trying to find leather pants, they don't stretch in the right places. They're really awkward. These are super stretchy and they fit really well. And these are in a size extra large. Okay, next is this cute pair of shorts. I absolutely love these shorts. These were $20 as well, I believe. If they weren't 20, they were 10. Oh, this tag says 20, so $19.99. But I really loved these. I feel like I'm gonna have these forever. They're one of those kinds of shorts that you would wear like on vacation, to a barbecue. Like you could literally wear these anywhere. and they're slightly high-waisted. So I really love the fringe on the bottom as well. And just the fact that they're comfortable. Again, great quality. Like, these are super well made. Really good zipper on the side and just super cute. So I absolutely love these. Another one of my favorite picks. And then I kind of went like flare pants legs crazy, if you will. Let's start with this pair. If you came to my Unplugged event, the I Define Me Tour Unplug event, then you saw me in these. They are actually a little larger than I thought they would be, so I'm not gonna gain weight, so I'm gonna have to figure out how to work these out, but, because I've already worn them, but these are an extra large, and they are so comfortable, you guys, so comfortable. And if you were tall like me, I'm 5'11", if you were wondering, these are perfect. They literally drag on the ground. Like, I have to wear some high heels for these. So if I'm sure the sale is still going on, and hopefully they have some of these pants left. So most of these pants are literally super long. Like, someone would have to take them up if they're not extremely tall or tall as me, for sure. I don't think, if I was an inch shorter, I don't know if I would be able to pull these off. So definitely check these out. These were only $20 as well. Most of these things cost $20 or less. The next pair is a black pair of pants. I stole these. I didn't steal these exact pair from my friend Toya, but I definitely saw her in them and was like, where did you get those? And went and ordered them online. So these are pleated pants, and you might be like, what? I don't even see how that works, but these are super cute. You just have to know how to style items like this. You know, when you see pleats, a lot of people like run away from pleats and they're like, what am I supposed to do with that? No, these are amazing with just a crop top. You could wear a shirt, just any kind of shirt. Very comfortable, very cute. This was in extra large as well, and $20 as well. And last but not least is this pair of pants that I actually have not tried on yet. So the first time I'm trying them on is here in this video. These are so cute. I love them. The challenge with this when you are dark skinned is making sure that your unders aren't showing, right? So wearing nude underwear and making sure that your skin tone blends in or just isn't on display, as you guys can see. They're really light. So yes, another pair of pants. These are not actually flared. So I know I said I got a lot of flares, but these legs are straight legged. But the good thing again about these is that they are extremely long again. And these are size large. These fit me. So if I were to say, if you're a size 8-10 like me, then you probably want to get a large in those other pair of pants. Don't get extra large, just because those are pretty big, and they're not stretchy or anything, so that means that they fit how they fit. That's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. I had a great time shopping for these. Again, I went in store. There's only one store here in Dallas, but I did get some of these there. I got a couple pieces offline. Great website, customer service, packaging. Highly recommend you guys order offline if you don't have a Zara store in your area. That was my first time ordering from them, so I was super impressed. If you have any questions about anything or would like to see maybe a lookbook with some of these items mixed in, maybe for fall, let me know and I will put that together for you. Please do let me know what you guys like to see. And don't forget, I'm all over the internet, so follow me at The KG Lifestyle everywhere. At The KG Lifestyle, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, everywhere, I'm The KG Lifestyle. And check out my blog, it is being updated, so if you're looking for more details about anything, most likely it'll be there. And thanks for watching. All right, peace and blessings. Bye.